I don't, you know, monitor any of that, but it is a way for them to, you know, interact and engage, and it stops them, and they have to think about it. And then it just says, yep, you're right, or something more open than that. Or I think it just says, you're right, or no, please review. Or I'll just go on and say, no, keep listening, and then I'll explain why Judy had whatever. So that's one way to build in some interactivity with it. Okay, and then with a hybrid approach, I don't know if you're interested, but I also...